it'll be another throw here. Well, he didn't mean to throw it to the opposition, but that's what he's done. And that's dealt with the problem. Bartel. Played into the middle. Barton! And that's a turnover to the opposition. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Barton. Onto the attack now. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. To Coates. Bergugnu. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Able to make a good interception. That's another turnover here. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Bergugnu. That could open them up. The shot's on. What a fine save. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. Here's the cross. And now the shot! It was a good sight of goal, but he skied it. It's with Bazalji. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Mackie. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first. And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. He's thrown the ball away to an opponent. Not deliberately, of course. And that'll be a throw. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. He's awarded the free kick. Wasn't very good control, they've lost the ball. And he passes back to the keeper. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, the flag's up, and he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Bing. Barton, straight at the keeper. On the attack here. There's a damaged muscle here, it might be a pull, he might be out for some weeks. Changes feet. Hunt. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the
Balotelli,
and it's a goal. And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery,
and they got their reward for it.
Well, he's just got ahead of his marker, pure and simple, and he wanted it more.
Had to wait a while to get the first goal of the game. He sensed it was coming. It's finally arrived. Could be dangerous. Good play, one-on-one, and it'll go into the middle now. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Shots on! Terrific stop! Players going forward, sensing from this corner the chance to equalise. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Well, he's got support here. Barton! Oh, it's a goal, and they've pulled it back.
Well, what a finish. I think one of the best he's ever scored. Top right, outside the box.
So, away we go at 1-1. Kwakuf.
Hunt.
And it's out of play. Barton. Oh, in goes the cross. Barton, good jump. And the header just off target.
Well, he's gone for that corner and only just missed it.
Barton. Good passing here. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Possession given away once more.
Hunt.
Well, here we are. Look at the clock. 5 minutes left. And it's still game on. They're still level. Not much longer to go, but still time for a decisive goal. Which team's going to get it, though? That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. It's gone out for a throw. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Could this corner decide the game? Cross coming in now. And heads it towards goal. Offside called, and we can see again now. Oh, that's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
It's looking good, this move. Oh, the tension's starting to rise. It's a corner. Has brought a halt to it all, with the team still all square. Difficult times for this club, really. A draw today. They've shown some heart and character in doing that, but they'll need to keep going and maybe just need a little bit more to stay in the division.
Yeah, I think so. They're heading the wrong way.